On this episode of Randy's Guide on How to Do Things, we're going to teach you how to make a straw snake. So, this is really easy. All you need is a paper straw and a glass of water. So, first thing you're going to do is poke your straw through one side. Poke your straw through the other side. Then you're just going to crumple it all up. So it looks something like that. Alright, then you're going to pop that right off. You're going to set it on the table. And get some water. And you're going to watch magic happen. Come on.